Someone said to look at the bulb orb as Olimar. The jumbo one. During reproduction, after an egg is fertilized by a sperm... Wait, what? Sperm confirmed in a Nintendo game. Any excess chromosomes are usually discarded through a process called meiosis, or meiosis. But occasionally, this process fails to occur, and a bulb orb individual will develop irregularly due to this chromosomal abnormality. Of course, chat would want me to read that specific one.